transport energy supply at 40%. Life support, energy supply at 20%. Energy supply critical. Power fully redirected from life support to rotation engine. Access control center to activate engine. Life support failure. Life support shutting down. Oxygen reserves low.
Hello? Hello? It seems empty. Where is everyone?
I have no idea. I've never seen a base like this. Is Alex getting any heat signatures?
No, nothing. This can't be right. I'll go downstairs, see what I can find.
Sarah, we'll figure this one out. And thank you, both of you, for saving me when the blackout hit. I know I,
Expedition team, you must be at the surface by now. Remember, you only have 40 minutes down there.
Copy that, Pearson. Don't mention it, Rolf. Can you check out the control center and see what's wrong with the MBT?
Will do.
Keep your comms on. I'll update you when I find something.
William, what the hell was that speech about?
Our next chapter, Rosa. It's time. The ships will be ready soon.
You can't be serious. I don't know how you plan to fix this mess, but you'd better do it now.
That won't be necessary. Come with me.
You are serious. Will, have you lost your mind? We can't leave the colony behind like this, not during this blackout. Not with the MPT signal still offline. People on Earth depend on us.
Don't concern yourself with them. Those days are over. We have to start the long journey ahead. That was the agreement.
The ships were supposed to be our last resort. We didn't give up the first time, and we are not giving up now. When the network is back online, we can provide Earth with power again. We are close, William.
No, we're not. We're not close at all. If you still think we can power the entirety of Earth with the MPT, you're more delusional than I thought. We have one last hope, and it's outward. Now get ready, because we're going.
I'm not leaving, Will. Not like this.
I'm not asking. Get her on the ship.
What? Is this really...
Pay-as-e required. Initiating A-Z maintenance protocol. Running A-Z hardware diagnostic. A-Z connection to Moon Hub facility network. Failed. A-Z network access port status. Defective. Component replacement is advised. A-Z required. A-Z. AZ network access port replacement successful. AZ connection to your moon hub facility network established. Proceeding with AZ hardware diagnostic. AZ thruster status defective. Full thruster replacement is advised. AZ thruster replacement successful. Initiate reboot to complete maintenance protocol. vehicle lockdown in effect. Warning. Power generator overload. Local lockdown in effect.
This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be the last you'll ever get from me, or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. I love you. I wish I said that more often. Back when you still called me Dad. Goodbye, Claire.
Still no trace. This just doesn't feel right. Alex, scan for data history. There's a recording. Rolf, come in. I think I've got something. I found a recording from the 23rd.
That's what? 2 days ago? Are you sure?
Yeah. Can you see it from up there?
I think so. Go ahead.
Alex, project hologram from September 23rd, 2054. This isn't just the moon-up crew. There's too many of them. These are Tombow evacuees.
How do you know?
These names weren't here before. There's still dust on the stone.
On the monument, you mean?
Yeah. Victims of the Tombow evacuation. The date is the day of the blackout. Something big must have happened over at Tombow.
Pearson, coming in for expedition team. Sarah, Rolf, anything on the state of the MPT?
The entire network is down, and I've had no luck with bringing it back online so far.
Make it quick. If things don't work out with the network, head back up here, whether the MPT is online or not. You have 20 minutes left to make it in time for evac.
Copy that, Control. Rolf, I'll check out the living quarters and then head back to the elevator. Come in, Rolf. I'm at the quarters. Do you read me?
Copy that, Sarah. I hear you. Anything interesting?
Everything's deserted, so nothing new here.
Sarah, Rolf, this is Pearson Control. Our time's running out. Take the elevator back up here to make it in time for evacuation. You've got 2 minutes.
Negative, Control. MPT network is still offline.
Leave it. We have to go. Head to the elevator now. I'm not putting anyone at risk.
Understood. Wrapping up now. Sarah, you heard Control. Are you almost here? Sarah, come in. Everything okay? Come in.
Rolf, get over here quickly. An AZ unit just activated, but something's not right. The doors are locked behind me.
What do you mean? We've got to go.
I'm serious, Rolf. Get over here. I can't get out.
30 seconds or you're too late for evac. Head to the elevator.
Negative,
now.
Control. Engineer Baker requires immediate assistance. We need more time.
Evacuation procedure cannot be delayed.
Negative.
I'm calling up the elevator now.
Negative, Control. Control.
No, guys. There's still time. I just need some help. Rolf, are you still there?
No.
bay. Online.
Today we find ourselves at a crossroads. The catastrophic events that have unfolded at the Tumbo facility have opened our eyes to a truth that cannot be denied. We have lost friends, colleagues. Our fellow colonists gave their life for a hopeless cause, for a dying planet that we could never sustain. We used to call it home. Our pale blue dot. But the Earth we know today is a withered husk, a shadow of its former self. The MVT chained us to a barren rock. But no more. All of you gathered here are survivors. You're here because you're mankind's strongest, the smartest, the brightest. Together, we will dare to leap and risk greatness. Start a new age of discovery. Like our ancestors, that fateful moment, they first set out to explore new worlds. We can turn back and confine ourselves to a dying planet. Or we can look outward. Now is the time to act. Make your decision and make it now. A new beginning dawns for humanity, and it dawns today.
What was that speech all about? MacArthur can't decide this on his own now, can he?
Look, we don't call the shots here, okay? Now help me out with this stuff.
Put that down, Frank. Don't you know what helium is for? Don't you think it's strange it's here instead of next to the reactor it's supposed to power?
Of course I do, it's just that...
Just what? Should we accept everything they say? Do you even realize what the consequences are if we leave while the MPT is offline?
What choice do we have? What do we really have to go back to? Floods, dust storms, blazing heat. I'm done. The Council's giving us a second chance, and I'm not wasting it. Now, I'm done talking. Just give me a hand.
This is Sarah Baker, lead engineer at Pearson Space Station. I was sent to investigate the blackout together with station mechanic Rolf Robertson. I was attacked by an AZ unit and lost consciousness. The reasons for this attack remain unclear. It seems my expedition partner has left, and I am unable to contact Pearson Space Station or any of the other facilities. I'm going to cross the frontier now, passing Copernicus Outpost 1, to get to Tombo and try to figure out what caused the MPT failure. Whoever finds this, please try to contact me. Alex, end recording.